Let me set the scene. It's the end of the craziest semester you have ever had at college, being on lots of film sets, but as a consequence, you have not done a single school assignment in months, and you have about a week to cram an entire semester, including final projects. You're on your second all-nighter. It's day two out of the 5 days that your friend group stakes out a living room. Will you survive? Let's find out on this episode of Leah's senior year in film school. What is it? What is it?
It's apple juice. And you bite it like an apple.
This is the setup for the next, what time is it? 1:15 in the morning. This is everything that I have to do. Everything that I have to accomplish by the end of the night. Ooh. Who's staying up all night? Sound design. Like all of this. I don't want to do this anymore. I'm not done. I'm not close to being done. I can't do this. We're gonna do a quick rundown of my classes that semester. My first class was sound design. There was a lot of projects in this class I definitely procrastinated, and each one builds on top of the other, so if you don't do one, you can't do the others. I thought that was it. I thought that would be the end of me, like seriously, but miraculously, I ended up doing them all. Then I had a financial planning class to take, you know, money concepts that I only understand up to a certain point. I had an editing class. I love editing, but unfortunately, this class made me hate editing classes. I really just hate Avid. I think it's terrible. I had a required upper division writing intensive class. I forgot I even took this, so I didn't make a little animation for this one at all. My last class was my favorite. It is the advanced film production class in the narrative program. You can either choose between directing or cinematography as your focus, so I chose directing. I have been looking forward to hopefully being able to take this class since freshman year. It is a full year class. This was the one I made my senior film in. This class completely changed my life by just giving me the resources to make a senior film and introducing me to some of the best people I've ever met. I have had so much fun working on sets, and finally seeing people in person again was so amazing. I was so excited to do this class every week. Those were my classes. Oh, that was really close, actually. Oh. I'm gonna try it. I bet I can do it.
Here we go.
Oh. Hey, I dare you to. I bet you won't run all the way out there and show up down there on the sidewalk. I bet you won't do it. Oh my god. Wake up, Joey. Wake up, Joey.
Joey.
I think he's calling Joey.
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 Your phone's ringing.
Look,
Christian's calling you.
Christian's calling you.
Christian's?
Right there.
Look
out the window.
Christian's
calling you.
What about Chris?
Do you see him?
Where?
Look out the window on the street.
Alright.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
What a dog shit bit, eh?
He woke up and Revere was like, hey, look at Christian. And he went, Christian's?
Never
5:02. How we doing?
It's 5:02. Welcome to the weather report. Back to you in the studio.
I still have this much left. I napped for like 15 minutes and I feel great.
Hey, tell her she can sleep on the bed.
Oh, if I fell asleep on the couch, then I would have like been out, and I didn't want to do that. So let's see, what do I got so far? It's almost done. Movie is terrifying. Oh my gosh, the sun's coming up. Oh shit. Hey. Welcome back.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
6:08 a.m. All of this.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, beans and like fucking lettuce, blood sausage. Like, what is going on?
They put Yakuza in there.
Night two. Hey. Are you gonna sleep?
Find out next episode.
Are you gonna sleep? Wow, what are you watching? No surprise. Look at the colors. Oh my gosh, look. Yeah. We've been in this room for a very long time.
I have been in this room, it has been 32 hours.
What's Guru watching again? This is one of his assignments. Oh my god. What is that? The timeline for this video is so confusing, I know. We started in the living room Saturday night, and what you just saw was all 24 hours of Sunday and the extreme early hours of Monday. Now it is 2 p.m. on Monday. I actually went back to my apartment because shower clothes, you know. No one actually stayed in there for the entirety of the 5 days. There was just enough of us in there so that there was always someone holding the room. What is this?
Well, he has to find out. He has to open it and find out. It is a very important relic, and it took me a bajillion years to find it.
All right, open it.
I can tell, it seems squishy. Is it a lens? No, I'm kidding.
Whoa.
It's a purple. Kylie got one of those, and every time we have a mental crisis, we play with it.
At first, I thought this is like to clean dishes with.
Demonstrate.
Okay. Oh my god, that thing.
Yay!
Check this out.
I was a little bit in love with Mr. Gold.
This thing's amazing.
What did you do?
I turned it into that.
Christmas, I don't know the word yet.
Oh, the tree's so cute.
Oh no, okay. I totally thought I ripped that.
Oh my gosh. Ooh, the lighting looks really good right here.
Stevie, kitty.
That one.
We have our stockings. Super cute.
Oh, what did Stevie get? Stevie got nothing because she was trying to eat the tree.
Worms.
Worms! Worms for you!
Worms for you!
Yes, they are.
Oh, Stevie! Oh no. Oh, she's looking a little bit scared.
Is it boy?
She's looking quizzical.
Oh my god.
It's a Percy Jackson book!
Thank you!
Hello.
Wait.
Hello.
Wait,
why do I think I know? Is it Adam Driver?
Yeah! It rained! Oh my goodness!
So Crystal has an announcement to make.
I'm pregnant. It's yours.
I can't afford a child. You're gonna have to get rid of it.
This far along?
Look at the sky. Storming. Minnie! Woo! Oh! This is like old times!
I know!
Oh, what is this? What is this? Ayo, it's pretty much... What's your favorite pretty much song?
Phases,
yeah. What is on the agenda for today, Crystal Sweeney?
I don't know, I'm hungry.
Yeah. So we're gonna go to Starbucks and then find Crystal food, wherever that is, and then maybe go to Target. They have these little dishes in there for like a dollar. And so I got two for stockings. And I was checking out, and it was right as I was saying, I'm gonna tissue paper wrap them. It fell, shattered all over the ground of the self-checkout. Stop number two. Is that Trader Joe's?
Oh my god.
Sunflowers. I told Crystal Sweeney if she was a flower, she'd be a daisy.
I know, I'm so flattered. That's like, that's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
Look at it! Now it's all like clear outside. What the heck? I really want to splash in this puddle.
So do it.
Okay. Oh my god! My sock is wet! No!
Where are we, guys?
At Starbucks.
We're trying to figure out where we're gonna get food. Cannot speak today. We're gonna get pizza. So I got these sunflowers and I said, if I was a flower, I'd be a sunflower. And then Crystal was like, what would I be? And I said, Daisy. I said, Delaney's a daffodil. That's what we'd be. If we were in a flower patch, that is what a flower that we'd be.
I can't see.
Oh no. Just a bunch of white girls hitting a curb, driving out of the Starbucks drive-thru.
Hitting a curb while leaving the Starbucks.
It is the last night doing laundry here.
I went to a different floor because from the floor that I'm normally on, it was flooded.
I vacuumed the whole house.
So you have to take your shoes off?
You gotta take them off. Get them off.
Shoe rack.
You walk into our house, freshly vacuumed.
I thought you were joking about the vacuum, and then there's an actual vacuum. We've staked out this room for 4 days. So we are signing our names on this board.
We need this like snake thing off.
Okay, Leah, sign here.
Hold on, coloring. Yay!
Yay!
No more fish!
I am just a fish.
I am just a fish.
Kelly, stop. Pretty epic. 4 days.
4 days in this living room. Saying goodbye to the living room.
Bye.
Saturday. If I don't see you guys before I leave for break.
Here's an epic transition. Really ready? Okay. Edit this.
All right. He just hit me. What are you gonna do about that?
This is going right up your butt, buddy.
Oh,
wish
no.
Me up like that, dude. That'd be so.
I mean,
that'd be so hot.
Maybe if I'm doing grip.
What were you? Wait, what was this?
It's like two C stands and an aluminum two rise combo. He's a mambo combo.
What are you?
Me?
Yeah. I'm baby stand. Have a good break, guys. Goodbye. What is wrong with that attire?
I don't know. I don't. They're film majors. I think that's okay.
I hate film majors.
Last one.
You can literally hear them singing down the hall. It's really sad because I'm leaving today. I've been here for so long. Yeah, I've been here since the end of July, and I haven't gone home. I never went home for Thanksgiving because I was working on film sets. This is the last winter break for me ever. I failed to realize that last summer break was like my last summer break. And I didn't realize it was my last summer break until it was like over. Well, like also go home for like the summer and stuff like that.
Yeah, it's like weird like thinking about that. You're gonna be graduating for me.
I don't wanna graduate. I feel like when I was a freshman, I looked at the seniors and I was like, oh my gosh, they're like such like an adult. And I was like, oh, when I'm a senior, I'm gonna be an adult. And I literally feel like fetus. Like,
I feel like I'm a little bit 12 years old.
I feel like I'm 12 years old, feeling like I just came out of the womb. What was your favorite moment of the semester?
Oh, my birthday. That was really fun. Yeah. That was really good. What was your favorite moment?
My film.
Oh,
shooting my film.
That's in my top.
Goodbye, Stevie. Oh, she's gonna eat me.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
No.
So I got to Ventura County. It took me a while to get through LA. I am leaving the semester being like, what the heck happened? Like, so much happened this semester, I literally cannot even explain it. There was so much that happened. I kind of failed to explain what I'm doing. I'm driving from where I live in Long Beach to up near San Luis Obispo to go drop my car off at my aunt's house because I don't have anywhere to put my car for the month that I'm gonna be gone. And then tomorrow I'm flying out of the San Luis airport back to Portland. Oh my gosh, it's the ocean! That is one thing that I think is very underrated, especially in Long Beach. Like, I understand that a lot of people have lived there for like their whole lives, but it's just like, dude, you live like a couple miles from the beach. Like, I live 3 miles from the beach. I have like one more semester of school, like forever, and then I'm done. But yeah. Oh my god. What is that?
Plant sequence.